Welcome to Fallout 4 Ground Zero. We're here at our location. I don't know if you remember on the 5th episode. Were you able to trade with this guy? So I just got myself a curse. What is it? A curse heavy incinerator for free. So I'm going to be using this shit. So anyways, let's go. Just what the fuck is that? Shooting at me. Come on. Not trying to die here. You fall further under Maxwell's what? Influence? Bro, how many of these motherfuckers are gonna take? Save right here, guys, because I am not doing that shit again. No, I didn't want a new save. Now it's frozen. Great. Come on. Bro, what the hell? Okay, better. Any more? There's another one over there. No, that's not it. Oh, who's that? Oh, shit. Jesus. All right. Let's heal up. Don't want to use all my freaking stim packs. That's it. Okay. Because we're almost there anyways. But I'm definitely going to be using this. There's one more. Electrical.
Oh, sir, but this gate's electrified. We're gonna have to shut off the power in some way.
Where?
Check those wires.
Oh, these wires. Can we just jump over it? I don't know what I'm doing, but somehow I'm getting through. As long as I just don't fall off. Alright. Turn that shit off. Don't fall off. No. There we go. Oh shit. How am I going through those? Okay, now we're good. Okay. Let's go. Not even hurting him. take that. Dude, I can't even. Bro, that shit's deadly. This is gonna be a while. Let me take out. Do I have anything else? That's it. Halfway down. Oh my god. Sorry for being so quiet. Jesus. Alright. There's nothing. He didn't drop anything. What the fuck? Alright. We're level 9 still. Not much we can do. Rifleman? Think about getting some kind of melee weapon. I need it. Steady aim. To rank melee weapon mods? Melee weapons. No, we need some armor. I think armor would help. Okay, let's go to our quest. Ah, it's here. I thought that was our quest. Let's see. The fuck? All right. Whoa.
I'm nobody. Pretending to be somebody. Pretending to be named Stoked. Because my name tag got too fudged up to read otherwise. Hi, I'm Stoked. I work against here. No, never. Maxwell could claim the souls of everyone else, but I'm free. The monkeys help. He never wanted them to go into production, you know. But we're getting ahead of ourselves. What do you need? Picked the locks or had a key. They opened for me anyway. Which is good, because we're going to get you out of here. That's my job. Exactly. Maxwell. He's in every bullet, every hot dog, every popcorn kernel. He wants you to stay. All you have to do is to leave and you have beaten him. It's what I want. The park. It's evil oversoul. It has a presence. It seeps into the food, the utilities, everything. Every prize in this park, it's just a way to sell your soul to the devil. Don't eat the food. Don't use the weapons. Else he'll claim you, and you'll end up a reveler, filled with joy and living to serve Maxwell.
So me using his weapon?
And don't trust the machines either. They're jerks. Of course, saved your dumbasses once already, didn't I? Hiding out in the haunted house, right? Good choice. He hates that one, too. Probably has to do with the irony. Maybe. Sorry. Ahead of myself. Lead the way.
Lead the way? Alright. What's in here, though? You have a boom? Oh god. That's your weapon. Okay, let's go home.
The what?
The park's always had them. Secret systems for employees and managers. Can't have security or janitors running through the crowds, Maxwell said. It'll upset the guests, Maxwell said. We have to project an air of omnipresence, Maxwell said. They're infested with revelers. No better way to get around, if you got the stomach for it. No rides either, thankfully. Good! Hop in! Hope you brought a light, by the way.
What do you mean, take the employees? Oh. The mic. This thing? Okay. I did bring a light. Oh, man. Pretty scary down here. Pretty scary. Oh shit. We're gonna end this episode right here. We'll continue going down here. All right.
Bye-bye.